over a year ago, a group of former board members got together and brainstormed some different ideas to celebrate our 40th anniversary of the nursery school. One of our committee members brought up, you know, do a splash like Cows on Parade. And that set Amy Morrissey, the director of LCNS, off and tried to discover what we could do to emulate something as dynamic as that.
And how did you wind up with apples?
I think we chose a theme or a shape that was school-like, that would appeal to the community, and would just be easily recognized.